Atorvastatin is a statin medication used primarily to lower cholesterol and triglyceride levels in the blood and reduce the risk of heart attack and stroke in people with type 2 diabetes or coronary heart disease. Atorvastatin is marketed under the brand names Lipitor, Caduet, and Atorvaliq. Common side effects of atorvastatin include muscle and joint pain, nasopharyngitis presenting with cold-like symptoms, nausea, and diarrhea. Serious but rare side effects include myopathy and rhabdomyolysis or muscle breakdown, liver enzyme abnormalities, and increased blood sugar levels and risk of diabetes. For adults, the usual starting dose is 10 or 20 milligrams once daily. For patients requiring a significant reduction in LDL cholesterol, a starting dose of 40 milligrams may be used. The dosage range is 10 to 80 milligrams once daily. For children of 10 to 17 years, the recommended starting dose is 10 milligrams once daily, with a maximum dose of 20 milligrams once daily. Dosage should be adjusted based on individual response and lipid levels, with periodic blood tests to monitor cholesterol levels. Atorvastatin works by inhibiting HMG-CoA reductase, an enzyme in the liver that plays a crucial role in the production of cholesterol, reducing the levels of low-density lipoprotein cholesterol, increasing the levels of high-density lipoprotein cholesterol, and eventually lowering triglycerides, another type of fat in the blood. Atorvastatin can interact with several other medications and substances, such as other cholesterol-lowering medications like fibrates and niacin. Certain antibiotics and antifungals, such as erythromycin and itraconazole, immunosuppressants like cyclosporin, and grapefruit juice, which can increase the risk of side effects. There are several precautions to be considered when using atorvastatin. Atorvastatin is not recommended during pregnancy or breastfeeding due to potential harm to the fetus or infant. Patients with active liver disease or unexplained persistent elevations in liver enzymes should not use atorvastatin. Patients should report unexplained muscle pain, tenderness, or weakness, particularly if accompanied by malaise or fever. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more informative health content. Stay tuned for our next video.